recording. So this game was just on Game Pass, not Game Pass. It was free with gold. So, fuck it. How can I say no to a free game? I mean, it might not give me any, might not be worth a damn. It probably might just be a one-off. But you know what? Fuck it. I will take it. Either that, or I'll probably just put it to the back burner of a lot of other shit.
You'll never guess who's awake.
You're shitting me.
Come see for yourself.
How long has it been?
Years. I stopped keeping track a while ago.
I can't believe it's been that
long. It's so quiet in my ear.
Flies when you're watching someone through a tube.
How's the family?
My wife's cheating.
And why aren't the fucking subtitles on? God damn it. Alright, hang on.
My daughter sits in her room listening to Aisha albums all day.
Oh, for a dead woman, she sure releases a lot of records.
No shit.
God, that was a hell of a year. Alderman Hughes, Mayor Winslow, Aisha, Chief Monroe.
All murdered by that asshole who's been sitting in intensive care on taxpayers' money.
Boy said he wouldn't pull the plug.
Lord knows why.
Anyone call the chief?
Couldn't get through. The press has been mobbing him with phone calls.
Oh, about the...
Yep.
I forgot that was today.
You should pay more attention.
I just gotta make sure that the music is off, because I don't know if this has copyrighted music in this. It's not Saints Row. It's not the new Saints Row that came out. Where the first, where if you put it in streamer mode, the first song in the fucking game will get you copyright claimed. I've seen that happen way too many times to way too many other people. Because that game sucks. Stop. Okay. Yeah, we're just gonna go default. Athletic. No. Middle age is fine. Eh. Okay. There, that looks reasonably healthy. Jesus. No. Apparently my body is still trying to reject my lungs. Thanks. Hang on. I don't know, like, it might just be the old graphics, but everything just looks uncanny to me. I don't know why. Yeah, we'll do that. Okay. Ooh. Oh, that looked good. Now I gotta make him old now that I think about it. Nose. It's gotta be pronounced. It's gotta be a good snipper. Yeah, like that. Okay. We're kind of getting there. I don't know what that messed with. There we go. He needs a good sniffer to sniff out the bullshit. Yeah. Yeah, that'll do. No, no, no. What is that affecting? Stop moving! Me? That'll do. There, there, there. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, that'll do. That'll do. I got Chin of Champions. Look at that. Look at that pronounced jaw. The chiseled jaw of a god. Like that. No double chin. Piercing. Green eye of fuck off. This is the, that'll do good. That's another part of my character. That should be another part of my character creation if fucking FromSoft would have allowed it. Nah, I gotta have some beady eyes. Yep. Go back to the mouth. No, no, that'll do. Yeah. Yeah, we'll keep it at 50. Now I see why people like making abominations and shit. Yeah. Yeah, that'll do. It sunk his face even more. There's no like ink black, so I can't really do anything about it. Yeah. H. No. However, it will be scrawny. Alright, where head? No. Let's start from the top. No. Where's Balding? Yeah, the friar. Did the Throngler in Bloodborne have long hair? Or did it have a beard? Man, this is a mistake. He didn't have a mustache, I know that. Go. There we go.
What I wouldn't do for a decent pint around here. Keep what I wouldn't do for a decent pint around here.
The fuck? I can't hear.
Keep it real, man. Hola, esto es mío. That mute shit was getting old.
You know who I am.
We locking this city down.
Okay, it's either Caucasian male or African American male.
These gangs have no idea who they're dealing with.
You really think I'm gonna stay locked up? You really think I'm gonna stay locked up?
Nah. Yeah, insane.
Way to go. It's a pleasure to meet you. Keep up the good work. You and me, we keep up. It's a way. You all right by me. Hey. I love it when you. Hey. You and me, we going to keep up the good work. It's a pleasure to meet you.
There we go.
Fuck you. You. Oh. You want to fuck with me? You want to fight me? Welcome to the gun show. What's that? I can't hear you, son. Fuck you. You can't touch me. You dead. Oh, now I know you didn't say that shit to me.
Nah.
Baby. What? You want a piece of this?
I'm so tempted to do that, but that doesn't fit the Throngler at all.
Piss off. Enjoy the view, asshole. Well, what do we got here? What if a man blow me? Woo! You out of your damn... Enjoy the view. Piss off.
That'll do. Arise, Throngler.
Say to the judge, you better start thinking of it now.
You're wasting your time. Let's get a hold of Troy.
Why are the voices so quiet? They weren't quiet before.
Is it really you?
Do I know you?
My brother was in the Saints and he told me all about you. Listen, we gotta get you out of here.
Well, I'm sure if we ask nicely.
I know a way out.
Yeah? Then why are you still here?
I heard you were in here and I wanted to bust you out. Getting out of here is a two-man job and no one else will give it a try.
You really expect me to trust some guy I don't even know?
Come on, I just got myself shanked so I could get a chance to talk to you. Doesn't that show I'm loyal?
It shows that you're dumb enough to let yourself get stabbed.
I'm trying to help you.
You know what I got the last time I trusted someone? Blown the fuck up.
You need me.
The hell I do? I got the Saints.
Sure you do.
What's that supposed to mean?
How long do you think you've been out?
Man, I don't know, man. 2 or 3 weeks?
Look, I know you think you're a badass, but do you even know where you're at? Without me, you'll be wandering around the prison for hours. Even if you manage to hide from the guards that long, and if you actually figure out how to make it outside these walls, you're just gonna find out that you're sitting on a goddamn island. And I'm pretty sure you can't outswim the Coast Guard.
You got a boat stashed here?
No, but I know where we're gonna steal one.
All right, let's get out of here.
He's beautiful.
Let me show
you. Bitches should run while Jesus. You still can.
Sit down.
Nothing's stopping me from taking back what's mine.
You can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call. Let's get to the docks. I can drive us out of here.
Let's take out.
Can't believe I'm breaking out of jail with you.
Damn. Yeah, it's a dream come true. Now let's move.
Fuck you.
None of y'all walking away from this.
I don't know how you manually reload though. I never could figure it out. It just automatically reloads, so. Fuck you. I'm an equal opportunity fucker upper.
Take whatever you can find. We got a lot of guards to go through.
Oh, so it's A. Okay. Hello? Did it, I'm happy. Did it fucking glitch out already? No, I am supposed to go that way, so what the fuck? What happened? Are you, what the fuck are you supposed to, what? Try that again. What? All that fucking work I did with the Throngler. And it's gone. It didn't save any of it. Are you fucking kidding me? There was no autosave at all?
You'll never guess who's awake.
You're shitting me.
Come see for yourself.
How long has it been?
Years. I stopped keeping track a while ago.
I can't believe it's been that long.
Time flies when you're watching someone breathe through a tube.
How's the family?
My wife's cheating on me with an Altar exec, and my daughter sits in her room listening to Aisha albums all day.
Oh, for a dead woman, she sure releases a lot of records.
No shit.
God, that was a hell of a year. Alderman Hughes, Mayor Winslow, Aisha, Chief Monroe.
All murdered by that asshole who's been sitting in intensive care on taxpayers' money.
Boy said he wouldn't pull the plug.
Lord knows why.
Anyone call the chief?
Couldn't get through. The press has been mobbing him with phone calls.
Oh, about the...
Yep.
I forgot that was today.
You should pay more attention.
Fuck off. How's the patient?
Seeing as they're still breathing after being caught in a massive explosion, I'd say pretty good.
Coming through!
What happened?
Hang on. Wasn't even the fucking place I was supposed to go! God damn it. Hey, fuck it. We're just gonna do the nose. That one goes down. Down a little bit. All right, where's the friar? Come here. No, it's a he's a shadow of his former self.
I don't care. You really think that mute shit was getting old? Way to go. It's a pleasure to meet. Fuck you. You dead. Oh. Piss off.
He's a shadow of his former self. God damn it.
Yes.
That all stays in, by the way. Fuck you.
You're getting more than time.
We ain't running.
Let's show them what we got.
No.
When these people gonna get it? This is Saints territory.
You can either try to sneak out through the roof or charge out the front. Your call.
Let's get to the docks. I can drive us out of here. Can't believe I'm breaking out of jail with you.
Yeah, it's a dream come true. Now let's move.
What?
We got this city locked down.
So that's okay, that's where I'm supposed to go. Let's go get more firepower. Fucking idiot. Eh, I don't know. The mini-map kind of messed with me a little bit. To heal, I think. All right, so instead of looking like a freaking ass, an asshole, we're gonna go back down here.
So, do you remember my brother?
Isn't tough guy, wore purple, sure.
So, what are you gonna do when you get out of here?
Let's not get shot first, then I worry about it.
Run!
You have so much faith in your plan.
Kind of weird that they don't see that,
Told you I'd get you out of here. We're not out yet.
All right, let's see how the driving is. Oh, I already hate it. Wow, fucking really? Already? Fucking really? I really do not like the driving in this game. Mostly because of the fucking buttons it wants me to use is awkward as shit. God, the driving is awkward as shit.
The gun. I'm gonna get us out of here. Don't you know how to use that thing? There's more.
Was that your voice, or was that the fucking NPC? Oh god, the frame rate, why?
Damn it. Oh hell yeah.
The frame rate is trying to commit seppuku. But you do not get an honorable sacrifice today. I might end up playing Saints Row 3 as well, just because. If I can find it.
That's the road? It is now.
Well, nothing important happens. Sloppy seconds. Oh, the humor was so refined. What? We're riding in style, motherfucker. All I want is a goddamn top hat, though. Handbrake. Okay.
Welcome to Sloppy. 3 seconds.
Nope. 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 Y'all suck. Better be a goddamn suit in here, I swear. I hate you. Jean shorts? We'll go with these.
Interesting choice.
Listen, y'all don't got any fucking proper attire, so shut up. Got no style to it all.
You want a little company?
Fucking top.
Saints Row, bitches. Bob and me.
I'll try to be careful with them.
I need my keys.
Fuck you. Who the hell at Volition thought? Hey! Thought having X and A be accelerate and, be brake and accelerate respectively was a good idea. I ask you. Shut up.
Could you turn the TV back on?
In a few short moments, we'll be allowed back in the courtroom and we'll find out once and for all if Mr. Gat will go home a happy man or a dead one. Back to you, Jack.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me, second fellas.
I really
stop running, bitch! Take your best shot. Holy crap.
Shouldn't have changed that. This is it.
Oh, okay.
I'm ready for
ow.
A rematch whenever.
I can do this.
No way a bitch like you would take me out.
I wish my frat bros were here.
How's that for a bar fight? I really don't.
Anytime you want to feel the wind in your hair, you just
Really don't like that the weapon bar makes me stop in the middle of what I'm doing. God damn it! Fucking GPS. Oh my God, really? Can you like fuck off? Go away. Philip? What?
Ow! That does it. I'm taking you down. That scar's just gonna...
You think you could kill me?
Mr. Gatt, you've been convicted of over 300 murders. Do you really expect this appeal to work?
I figure with the statute of limitations, it really should be closer to 250.
There's no statute of limitations for murder.
Why the fuck not?
Watch yourself, Mr. Gatt.
Or what? You hold me in contempt of court? You're already planning on giving me the chair. You think I'd give a shit about you not liking me? Fuck off.
I'm curious if you can keep your cavalier attitude when 2,000 volts are running through your body.
Oh, yeah? And I'm curious if you can keep acting like a douchebag when I shove that gavel up your ass.
My client would like that stricken from the record.
What's that?
Drop it.
Anyone hit and need a lawyer?
Shit. About time your burnt ass woke up.
You okay, Johnny?
Yeah, aside from almost getting sent to the chair, I'm fucking great. Hey, you look different. You do something with your hair?
You ready to get out of here?
Sort of. Kind of. I don't know. I'm in the wrong spot. The first truly gender equal game in existence. where you can. Even the fucking judge had a gun. Fuck you. Shooting's a little bit awkward, and I will give it that.
Would have killed me if I got executed.
You still with Aisha?
Yeah, I mean, got a little tricky with me on death row and her being on the DL after faking her own death. But, you know, we found a way to make it work.
How long were you in jail anyway?
2 years and 31 days.
Not like you were counting.
Yeah, right? You know, it's weird. People inside were betting how long I'd last. See, when I was first busted, guards were always trying to put me in the ground. After Troy became chief of police, it all stopped. Troy must be more forgiving than I am.
Troy's the chief of police?
Yo, you better start getting with the times. Julius is missing. Ben King wrote an autobiography. Dex is a... You know, don't even get me started with Dex. But the real kicker is Troy. In a couple of months, he went from undercover cop to chief of police.
Hmm.
The word is, he's become obsessed with finding out what happened on your little boat trip with the alderman.
If I get some free time, I might swing by the station and say hello.
Yeah, let me get more money. There we go. Found the handbrake. Okay. Driving it, okay, I take it back. Driving ain't too bad once you get the hang of it. Still a little wonky though. Of course, me. I swear I'm not this bad of a driver in video games. I swear. I probably should have read those, but yeah, well. Okay, steel water is not too big. I guess. Okay! Septic Avenger.
Listen, we have to make this quick. Stefan is having another one of his soirees today, and I'm not missing his pool boy this year. Here's the deal. I've been trying to sell real estate in this area for a month, but no one's buying because the property value's too high.
What do you want me to do about it?
My cousin runs a septic company. I figured you could borrow one of his trucks, drive around the area, and, well, you know.
You really think people are gonna wanna buy houses if the area's covered in shit?
It's really hard to find cheap housing in Stillwater.
A rival realtor has exclusive rights to new homes in Quinbeca and New Henke. Let's pay their construction sites a bit.
We don't got time for traffic laws.
I wish I could see the homeowner's face. Avoiding it would have taken too much time.
Oh, I'm not driving.
Couldn't brake. It would have been unsafe. That ought to make Javier happy.
Oh, yeah!
We really didn't think this plan out too well.
Woo! What a rush!
That house looks shitty anyway. This hit-and-run thing really does get easier the more you do it.
Yours?
I ain't getting your insurance information. Let's see you outsell my cousin now, asshole. You think I'm stopping for you?
Wonder how much they're willing to pay for that property now.
You okay, buddy? Didn't even slow us down.
I don't know if I can keep this thing steady for much longer. I hope those construction workers have a sense of humor.
Brown's a good color on you!
Damn it. Alright, I thought I was driving, and I just gotta start spraying everything.
A rival realtor has exclusive rights to new homes in Quinbeca and New Henke. Let's pay their construction sites a bit.
I can't wait to tell my wife about this.
Woo! Those snooty assholes got what was coming.
Nothing can stop this monster! My fault! My fault!
I wish I could see the homeowner's face.
Breaking's for pussies! You see me tear through that? This thing's a bitch to steer.
That house looks shitty anyway. I couldn't see him with all the shit being sprayed. I should do this on the week.
Sorry!
I like what you done with the place.
Who this asshole think he is?
That ought to make Javier happy.
Don't look so important now, do ya? Why'd you get in our way?
Who needs the road? Let's see you outsell my cousin now, asshole.
There we go. Only 100. Fuck you. Well, it gets me respect. $100 in cash for all that.
You ask me, this place looks shitty enough, but if Javier wants the property value lowered, that's what he's gonna get. Move it! I don't suppose you could cover that body. You think this is funny? Now that right there was a thing of beauty. It's moments like that that make me love my job. Explain that one to your wife. Judging by the crap laying all over the place, I doubt anyone will notice. I'm glad I don't have to worry about cleanup. I bet we could take a tree in this thing. On second thought, let's not find it. That's coming out of my paycheck. You're really messing this place up. I'm surprised the cops care so much about a trailer park.
Perfect. No. Let's continue on. As fun as that is.
Sup, it's Gad. Meet me at Aisha's place. We gotta figure out our next move.
As fun as that is, I don't have a lot of time in this a 3 hour stream. So, how am I going?
People in Stillwater have gotten soft.
Your hand breaks down and pays, or you slow down your house.
I'll never give in to some stupid punk. You need some therapy.
Well, all right. Cool. You fucking fool, you buffoon, you goddamn maroon. Ah. Son of a bitch. Buzz. That's to buy music. It doesn't really matter. I can't play music on here. I don't want to get copyright strike on anything. What's this? I like how I say I don't have a lot of time, but I'm getting distracted by every single little thing on my way. The hoeing diversion. That's where you can buy cars.
These chunks are barely worth my time.
Ah. He was just chilling on the fucking lawn and I ran her ass over.
Well, come on in.
Give me a top hat, goddammit.
You want a beer?
Yeah, that'd be great.
Man, it's so fucking cool. No matter how messed up you make your face.
Johnny, I don't care if you just broke out of jail. You do not mess with my furniture. Oh my god. It's you.
Surprised, Aisha?
What? That you're here? Or that you're talking?
Pick one.
We all thought you were dead.
I almost was.
Well, for someone who was blown to hell, you look great. Did you do something with your hair?
Now, I've been getting that a lot.
Yo, can we get back to business?
The hair doesn't look too good on a high definition.
I've been cooped up on death row and that bitch has been laid out in a coma.
We definitely need to remind motherfuckers who we are.
And that can't wait until after dinner?
No.
You two haven't changed at all.
Well, you know, there's a saying about dogs and blowing shit up. So what's the plan?
We get our crew together. Once we got that, we can work on how we taking back our city.
Sounds good.
And where were you planning on having this little meeting? No.
Well, this place is pretty spacious.
No.
The color's very soothing.
No.
Come on, Ish.
This ain't no fucking gang clubhouse.
Change of plans.
We gotta find a new place.
Yeah, you got it.
Gotta give it to Johnny. He's a psychopath, but at least he respects his woman.
Head over to the old mission house. We should be able to set up shop there.
Why don't we just set up shop at the church?
Altor's renovated it and turned it into a tourist trap.
You're kidding me.
I wish I was. We gotta find a new place, and the mission house will be perfect.
Man, religious buildings have kind of been there, done that.
Now, we're not staying in the mission. Now, check it out. Years ago, an earthquake dropped part of the city below sea level, and rather than clearing out the rubble, the city just built over it. There's an abandoned hotel below the mission that'll work for us.
Alright, so what's the catch?
We gotta evict the current tenants.
Sounds like fun.
And I think that's what the, it is what the fucking remake is missing. The essence of the Saints, who just do whatever the fuck they want. Whatever. I mean, yeah. I don't really trust fucking thumbnails and shit, but, you know, some sort of pride thing. I think it was, like, some stupid fucking idiot made a thumbnail of the new Saints Row. Like, you know, this versus that, and it's like the on the left was like the new Saints Row remake of like, oh, soy boys and all this with pride flags and shit. I think it's just the guy being a fucking homophobic little roach. I highly doubt they'd fucking put any of that pride flag and all that shit in the new remake. I don't know. I haven't played it, nor have I seen it, nor do I care. Ow. I was like, I'm pretty sure, like, the essence of the Saints is, like, they don't give a fuck. Pretty sure the Saints wouldn't really care if anybody was, like, even the old Saints would care if anybody was fucking gay. They just don't care. Hey, it's how people think digital art works. Hello? Hello? Uh, Okay. Shaking the left stick like an idiot. Shake the right stick. Here I am, shaking the left stick. I'm tired. It's too early in the goddamn morning. Well, it's afternoon now, but whatever. Shut up. Whoops. Move, Johnny, move. Oh, burn, bitch. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna tag this just to mess with you people. Curious as shit. Ow.
I'm gonna beat you.
My crew bows down to no one.
Gonna casually mow through people. Don't mind me. Okay.
Jesus.
Your evil legacy.
Johnny, you're supposed to be watching my back, man. Alright, so this is the throwing tutorial.
What the hell is this?
No, wait.
Fuck you. Sorry, Johnny.
Now who's gonna buy the wine tonight? What the? No!
Be on. They just fucking beat him a little senseless. Nothing bad, nothing big.
So, what you think?
It's kind of a shithole.
True that. But it's a shithole with potential.
I don't know, man.
Oh, come on. A stripper pole, some flat screens, maybe some nicer furniture.
You had me a stripper pole.
Fucking A.
Out in cash. All right. Is the store inventory just shared throughout, or do they legitimately have like different ones? Came to the wrong neighborhood.
Hello. Words, huh?
You don't want my card? Can't even run.
Ah! Quit wasting my time, bitch.
Ah! Wait, I was here already. Well, that was a waste of time. I didn't recognize where I was. Whoops. I missed my turn. What is this? Tattoos.
Don't worry, Rusty's needle is a misnomer. We only share needles. Inspector hasn't shut us down yet.
Tapping the fuck out.
It overtakes it.
That hurts.
I ink better when I'm high.
Oh, another, okay.
Do you mind if I smoke while I put this on?
Nah, that deserves to be purple.
Pretty sure I got an unused needle somewhere.
And my car disappeared because why?
You wanna come back to my place? It's got...
No, I don't wanna go back to your place.
Oh!
Hang on, just in case. Excuse me? Say.
Thank God you're here. Every second we're talking is one more second of airtime that Zach Johnson is stealing from me.
Who?
You know, that nutjob lawyer who gets hard at the idea of a lawsuit. Lately he's been crusading against media he deems to be offensive.
Does he have a lot of support?
Not really, but the guy makes a big enough ass out of himself that whenever he pulls some stunt, people listen. And if people are watching him, they're not watching me.
So what do you want me to do?
Get out there and give me something worth covering. The more damage you do, the longer I can do a live broadcast.
I'm dropping the hammer.
I don't agree with objectifying.
This isn't productive for anyone.
Phaetons!
Charge! This is in the complete opposite direction of where I need to go. Which I think these mayhems would probably be better if I had more weapons like an RPG or something. But, you know, might as well try it out. This is a ill-thought-out idea. Hey, too bad the fucking thing doesn't. Can you guys? Exit activity. Now, with that done, fuck you. You shouldn't have been walking in my way. I am an emissary of God. I am the son. Wait, you kept calling it the Last Supper. Why did you keep calling it that? Hey, another tagging location. I said I've got to go all the way down.
You know, this ain't exactly what I had in mind for my day.
Yo, we got to clean this place out.
Yo, I'm not a fucking janitor.
No shit, you're a goddamn diva.
Come on, this is the kind of shit people who just got canonized should have to do.
Good idea. We'll just ask some of the crew for help. Hey, buddy, you want to help? No? Looks like we're doing this ourselves.
That's my point. We can't really run a gang if we don't have, you know, a fucking gang.
You said it yourself. Most of the old crew are either dead or busted by Troy. We're gonna have to start fresh.
Yeah, well, let's get on that, because I'm done mopping up blood.
This kid Carlos helped me bust out. He seems all right, but we're gonna need more. What you thinking?
Yo, I met some people in jail who might work. Let me make some calls. Once I find out where these bitches are, you're gonna have to show them that you're the real deal, though. They won't just follow anybody.
It won't be a problem.
Hey, before you go, what sort of crew you looking for?
How convenient, there's a car right here. You. Fuck. Look at you driving crazy. What are you, high? My ultimate fantasy, drive into oncoming traffic. A lot of people in traffic drive.
I'd love to help the Saints, but first you need to do me a favor. A deadbeat friend of mine owes me money. Can you help me repossess his car? How you been?
Busy.
Yeah, I heard what you did at Johnny's trial.
And I couldn't let him fry. You know Gat from jail?
You know, I saw Johnny in prison once. He didn't look like a really happy guy.
He's happy enough when he's killing somebody. Seriously, though, he's a good guy. Just don't piss him off.
Bro. Can't really argue with that. Fuck you.
Hey, Ramon, what's up? Listen, I don't got a lot of time. I was just calling to let you know that I stole your car. Are you there? Great. Here's the deal. If you don't want your car cubed, I really suggest you pay me what you owe me. Talk to you later, Ramon.
Okay, the turning on this thing is a little bit wonky. Jesus crimey. It's really not my fault about that. It keeps going to the side and it must stop. Please. The turns. Okay, you need a...
Yeah, you're in, Carlos. I'll meet you at the old mission.
See you then.
That really sucked. I'm gonna be honest.
I'm not cashing out like this.
Your glasses made me mad.
I'm gonna run with you. I wanna see you fuck some Ronin up.
You easy enough. That'll do.
Down for being with your crew.
Good. Meet me at the abandoned mission house.
I'll be there.
Okay. All right, good luck, Pierce. Into a tree. Fuck you. Okay. Shandy.
Hey, I'm Shandy. What do you say you show me what you can do in that thing?
Alright, that's the first. As bad as it was, stop helping me. I ended up in place with no fucking cars whatsoever. All right, get a hammerhead. This thing seems to be working.
Meet the rest of the boys, Shandy.
Good times. Let's go.
Twins.
This is what it's about, man.
What the hell is going on?
I had to do some canonizing.
Hold up. You.
You're next.
Wait, what?
Sorry about that.
Where'd you find these guys?
Like I said, I made some calls.
You guys actually hang out down here?
I don't know. Add a flat screen, some throw pillows, and a hookah, and this place would be all right.
You definitely need a stripper pole in this bitch.
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
So what do we do now?
We listen.
All right, everybody, listen up. We got some serious shit to discuss. The Saints used to own Stillwater. And it seems like the only motherfuckers that remember that is me and Gat. I think it's time we give those other crews a wake-up call. Now, I ain't gonna lie, a lot of shit's changed since I've been out of the game, so I'm gonna need some help. Pierce, you on the Ronin. I wanna know who's calling the shots and what businesses they running.
Done.
Shandy, you got the Sons of Samdi.
It's gotta be them.
Fuck you say?
It's cool. I got this.
Carlos.
The Brotherhood. I'm on it.
Alright. Once we're done here, talk to one of these guys. I have something for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Cool. What the fuck you say? Nearby Saints. All right, let's do a Son of Samdi. Okay, let's go to a gun store so I can go buy some more ammunition. What's that? Where's the gun store? All the fucking way over there. That better fucking be one, dude. I gotta find some place where I can exercise. This is getting ridiculous. Please.
Hey, hey, be cool. It's not so bad. Mero asked to sit down and have a chat with you. He wants to work something out before things get out of control.
Get out of here, right this second.
Sons. Is this about that money I took from the general when we were kids? This is crazy!
All right, what was that? Son of a bitch.
Should've never stepped
a bitch. All right. These. God damn it. All right, what is this? Oh. Fucking fine. God damn it. Ow. Charge. God damn it. I missed my turn. Fucking around and I'm found out. What's the band? Is that a car? Excuse me? The fucking little thunk. You.
The Second Amendment only goes so far.
The fuck you telling me? I'm sorry. Can I not walk into a gun store with my own guns drawn? I thought this was America. Oh. I hope they get Ben King to speak at the congregation. Go! Tell that to a gun nut and they'll get mad. Well, I spent all my money on ammo. Hope it was worth it. Excuse me, I had to sneeze. You want to farm the near miss thing? Just do this. Ah! Oh.
Hey, I got you a present.
A light bulb. Just what I always wanted.
Come on, you think I'd just give you a light bulb?
A face shredder. Just what I always wanted.
Smoke this.
Ever hear of a pipe?
Pipes cost money. Money that can be used for drugs or shoes.
What is it?
It's the Sons of Somdi's number one product. They call it Loa Dust.
But you smoke it.
They suck at marketing, what can I say? The point is that this shit is all over campus. I mean, frats are buying it by the pound. If we get enough of the stuff, we might find out how to make it ourselves.
And then we sell it for cheaper and steal their market.
Exactly.
How much stuff we talking?
I don't know, 3 pounds? 2 for science, 1 for the weekend?
I can live with that.
Good enough. Bootleggers pretty damn fast. I like it.
Listen, SU, be careful when you're taking on the Sons of Somdi.
I think I can handle some bangers slinging the Skeeter fans.
They're not just gangbangers. These guys are out of their damn mind. For God's sake, they're named after the Vidoan Lord of the Dead.
Shondi, I don't know how to break this to you, but you're in a gang called the Saints. Names don't mean shit.
Just be careful, okay?
I didn't know you cared, Shondi. Don't worry, I'll be fine.
You're in a, oh, the rain. That's fucking GTA definitive edition levels of bad. Except this came out in the last generation. What was that excuse? Did I kill a dealer? What the hell happened? Far. No, it's not far. Wow, it is far. Oh my God. Man, fuck out. My car's like right there. Damn it all. If I remember correctly that Saints Row 3 was a lot easier to get money because you can immediately get investments and shit. I had so much money by the end of the damn game. It was ridiculous. And then again, that's the whole point, ain't it?
Toss a bag over the head. You feel like running.
Hey, Shondi, I got the dust.
You got great timing. I just got a tip that Mark Gabby is slinging nearby. The guy brings in a lot of money for the Somdi. Taking him out should hurt them pretty bad.
Find him. He's on the GPS. Go get him. You survived only to die.
Daddy's taken care of.
Good times. Now get me the dust and I can start working on our little science project.
Oh, that was fun. Excuse me. Excuse me. Official Saints business. Get the fuck out of the way. Please. My Saints.
Gentlemen, how was business today?
Here's today's take.
A little light.
There are many singles where 50 should be.
Yeah, about that. I couldn't get a hold of some of my guys.
These men steal from the general?
No, I'm not saying they're stealing. Yo, Papa Shango, I'm talking to the general.
On the streets, you may be a popular DJ, veteran child. But when you're in this car, you'd do well to remember your place.
My place?
Idiot.
My friends, please be civil. Veteran child, look into the matter of the missing money. If one of your bag boys is indeed alive, take one of his hands. I doubt he will be late again. If he is not alive, I think we have a greater problem.
You want me to cut off some dude's hand?
If he stole from me, he needs to learn.
Yeah, that makes, sense.
Is there a problem?
No. I mean, it's no problem. I got this.
Thank you. I think I'll just do the Samity quest line. Where is it? There. I think that's also Mayhem, so I'll just leave that be. Do those give me, but I don't want to lose this car. Fine.
buy food now, yes? Enjoy! You have quite the appetite. If you don't get sick, we hope to hear from you soon.
Sad panda. Run, motherfucker. Okay. Activity over there.
You see? The hand of hat, madam. The voices tell me you are
back off.
You're a child of great cosmic significance.
Alright, I'll do that later. Off screen. Motel Rifkin.
Hey there. You got a boyfriend?
Okay, God, I know how to.
I'm going to take.
Hey!
Easy.
How is it? A six shooter. It's a two. It's a double barrel shotgun.
I'll be back. You just fucking wait.
We are not going inside. I am sorry to say. I know you would like to, but we cannot. I just hope this one doesn't get me in trouble.
I mean, what can Sykes do for you?
You know what the overhead for running a gang is? I gotta get some money rolling in.
Charity is not a favorite virtue of Sykes. Perhaps, though, Sykes can interest you in some work.
Keep talking.
Naturally, as Sykes is currently under investigation by the Stillwater PD, this is, of course, hypothetical. But if there was a car out front containing a loose woman, and if you were to provide an environment where said woman could entertain lustful individuals, all while maintaining the privacy, Sykes might be able to pay you in cash or in trade.
Cash is good.
Looks like we have ourselves a partnership, no?
Partnership nothing, I'm just driving around your hoes.
Who is bothering me? Alright, whatever. Whatever. What I got in. I should just. What did I do?
I should read King's book. I wonder if I'm in it.
Clientele.
Class, right? Oh, thank God I just got over my period.
Wow. That sure is an assortment of toys.
Sure you want me to just shove it in there?
This is really... Shouldn't you...
I don't need that to, we don't need to hear that on Twitch. Ah, fuck it, whatever. Well.
Seems to not want to open their eyes. They seem to flounder somewhere between dream and reality. I don't know if I can... Let me out! The client left, blissfully unaware that they could have saved hundreds of dollars if they just took up masturbation.
Thanks, sweetie. 10 minutes.
Okay, that was probably a dumb thing for me to do, but, you know. I don't know, Twitch is very fucking stupid. And quite honestly, I don't know what I'm doing. Quite frankly. I don't trust Twitch.
You wouldn't have survived. You want to give me your car? Why, thank you.
No. You fucker, you saw him. I had the right of way. Son of a bitch. Move. I gotta see if there is a top hat in this game. Plastic surgery, but I'm already beautiful enough. Why would I tarnish beauty? Please tell me I have enough respect to play this. There we go.
Hey, what's up?
I can't believe what they've done here.
It's pretty classy, huh?
Whatever. A strip club named TNA? That was classy. This shit is just tacky. So did you find out what was in that lower dust shit?
Science is hard. Anyway, like I was saying, I can't work it out, but I know someone who can.
Who?
It's a woman I met in prison. She knows more about this shit than I ever will. There's only one...
What's the problem?
She's still in prison.
Great.
Don't worry about it. I know how you're gonna break in. Samson, get over here.
Hey, Shondi, I rigged up that bomb you want. Oh.
You should probably hurry.
Cool. Turn, you fucking boat. What the fuck is it telling me to go right here? Fuck you. It just wasted most of my time.
Shondi, thanks for the bomb and everything, but what the fuck am I supposed to do with it?
Don't freak out, I got this all worked out. The prison is powered by an old generator underneath the building. Take out that generator and it's lights out for the whole island. You should be able to sneak in, no problem.
So where's the generator? It's not like they gave me a tour of this place when I was in a coma.
I'm getting to that, relax. Just swing around the back of the island and go in through there. It'll lead you to the generator.
Thanks, Shondi. looks like you would take me out. God, this better work.
How big is the explosion? Eh, not that big. Fuck you. Oh yeah, this is very sneaky. Stealth fucking is through the roof. I'm on fire. Oh, what? Hey. Wow, dude. They all just fucking what? Alright, that fucking whatever that one was terrible. Only had like 4 fucking shots in it. Kill me? Fucking assholes. Really annoying when they become hostile. Really?
What are you doing here?
We'll catch up later. Let's get out of here.
Okay, just run. Just run. Really? Where the fuck up? Why do I keep pressing Y to reload? God damn it! Pressing every other fucking button to reload, but the one that I need.
I can't wait for you to meet my husband.
Does the elevation stay in?
Can you drop me off at my house? I still can't.
First thing I do is walk right into the side of goddamn building.
So you're sure you can figure out what's in the sun's stuff?
Don't worry, sweetie. When it comes to drugs or snickerdoodles, I'm the best.
Ain't that the truth, baby?
Toby!
Thanks for bringing my pumpkin muffin back. You need anything, you let me know.
Oh, I already talked to Laura about that.
In that case, you mind giving me and the wife some quality time? I'd like to have a belated conjugal before the PTA meeting.
Not at all.
Cool. Very, very cool. And I got a 1500 for that. Thank you. Wasn't that far at all.
I say we ain't in enough wars with foreign countries.
Fuck. All right. What was this one?
This beachfront property will be hot once Javier gets to move it. We ain't slowing down for nothing! What the fuck is wrong with people? That was beautiful. People gotta learn how to drive in this city. I'm never gonna walk barefoot here again. Enjoy your picnic! I don't think we're gonna see too many people tubing in that. Now that's a day at the beach they won't forget. It'll probably take them a while to find a body in this mess. Are gonna have a field day with you! Let's get out of here before the smell starts to sink in. Oops. We gotta keep moving! I think I just killed someone. I love being a civil servant. Ain't no time to break! This was a bad day to be walking around in a two-piece. Javier better pay me extra for that. I love this shit! I'm never gonna walk barefoot here again. This is the best.
There we go. Alright, so those are important. Gotcha. I'm on fire. Damn it. And just like that, the fucking septic tank just blew up. Cool. Cool. I think we'll do one more Sons of Semite mission. Fuck you. Call me that again. Move the fuck out of the way. So in order to do a mission, do I gotta fill up the respect bar once?
Thinking more of an avocado.
Ooh.
Hey, can we, you know, talk about the lower dust already?
Right. Sorry. That stuff is very sophisticated. I won't bore you with all the details like acetone and trichlorethane, but there is definitely some very good pot in there.
As long as we can make the shit, it could have embalming fluid in it for all I care.
Making it won't be a problem. I'll give the recipe to Shondi.
Now all we gotta do is stop those fuckers from producing anymore.
Well, seeing as they're turning out so much product, they'd need a... Oh my god, I'm an idiot.
What's up?
In college, I dated this guy who would sell for the Suns, and he mentioned that they used to grow all their shit on a farm off campus.
And this is coming up for the first time, why?
I forgot.
You're right. You are an idiot.
Hey!
Thanks for your help, Laura.
Where are you going?
I got a farm to burn down.
We can't just charge into that place.
You don't have to.
What do you mean?
Tobias is outside in the car. He's got a pilot's license. Why don't you just have him fly you over the farm?
Hey!
You gotta be kidding me.
Does it look like I'm joking?
Fucking everybody just got something.
I tell you, destroying this much product just feels wrong.
Look on the bright side. At least you and Laura get the corner of the market.
I never thought of it that way. Say, Laura and I's anniversary's coming up. You got any ideas?
Knowing Laura, I'd say either a baking pan or an automatic shotgun.
Why not bowl? An automatic shotgun baking pan. Can we get out of here now?
Looks like some of the Somdi are trying to make a run for it.
They're not gonna get very far. Fly me in close.
It's a little hard to fly this thing when it's filled with fucking bullets!
There we go. Burn.
Everybody, get out.
Perhaps they did not understand you.
What's up, guys?
The Saints raised my farm.
That's some shitty luck.
A helicopter-mounted machine gun has nothing to do with luck.
Well, how... Yo, can you cut that shit out? You're freaking me out. How did they find out about the farm?
Why don't you tell me?
I don't know what...
Stop lying.
Dude, I said I don't...
And he said, stop lying.
I'm telling you the truth, man. I don't know how they found out.
Then you are not very useful, are you?
I don't know how they found out, but I got some ideas.
I like that guy.
I used to.
He's got initiative.
And there's a chance, I mean a small fucking chance, that I might have gotten stoned and told her about the farm.
Where is this Shondi?
Word is she rolls with the Saints now.
Let him go. veteran child. You will go kill this zombie. If you fail to do this, Mr. Sunshine will burn you alive. Does this sound fair? Excellent. Let's be on our way.
Well, not exactly the most exciting end to a stream, but it'll do. News helicopter. Now available with your crib help ads. Okay, thank you. Bias. All right. Oops. I don't, what is wrong with me? All right. Well,
come on.
Thank you, YouTube. I might come back to this. I don't know if I will. Maybe after I finish either one of the other fucking games that are going to be played. Mostly Sekiro and Code Vein. Probably after Bloodborne, or definitely after Horizon Zero Dawn, but that one's going to take forever. So, thank you. Goodbye.